This is a 2011 Jeep Patriot. I will be showing you guys how to remove the door panel. It's a lot of hidden screws in this one. You're gonna need something like this and a T25. So go ahead and pry this out, this plastic piece. You're gonna have a T25 here. Take that off. If you go on this side, you'll have a plastic cover. Take that off, you'll have another T25. Then go ahead and remove this plastic cover. Just pry it off with a flat on the side till it comes off. You'll have a 10 millimeter, another 10 millimeter here. And if you look at the bottom, 10 millimeter. And one more here. The screw is, the bolt is missing in that. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you'll have a T20. 1 and 2. So 1, 2, T20. The screws in this is bolted into the door. So you need to remove those two. Then you pry, this whole thing needs to come off. So just kind of pry it off right here. That'll come off. Once you take that off, if you look back here, there's a T25. Once you remove that screw, this piece will slide out. And then 10 millimeter and another 10 millimeter here. The bolt's missing in that. And then the window regulator motor is bolted into the plastic panel. So T1, 2, 3, T25, take that off. And the whole thing should slide up and it should come off. I think that's it. Yep, that should be it.